Endearment colors, by the grace of Almighty, all of you are well wherever you are. I hope you stay home, stay safe, and be sound. I welcome you to my chemistry class of class 10, subject, topic, organic compounds and its preparation, chapter 11. Dear cadets, learning outcome of this lecture today, after this lesson, you will be able to know organic compounds, understand functional group and homologous series, synthesis organic compounds. Also, you enrich knowledge, understanding ability, application power, and synthesis proficiency. Teaching points of this lecture today, organic compounds and its classification, hydrocarbon, functional group, homologous series, preparation of organic compounds. Key points of this lecture today, organic, hydrocarbon, aromatic, aliphatic, functional group, homologous series. Dear cadets, first one, organic compounds. The compounds which are formed by carbon, hydrogen, and its derivatives are called organic compounds. That means the compounds which are formed by carbon and hydrogen, and the compounds which are prepared from this hydrocarbon are called organic compounds. Here, hydrocarbon, methane, ethane, ethene, propane, butane, benzene, these are the hydrocarbon, also organic compound. Dear cadets, classification of hydrocarbon. There are two classes, one is aliphatic, second one is aromatic. On the basis of the aromatic properties of the compounds. Here, the compounds does not follow the aromatic property, that means does not follow the Haeckel's rules are called aliphatic compound. It may be two types. One is open chain compound and second one is closed chain or ring compound. If to end is open, this is called open chain compound, butane. If to end is closed, this compound is called closed chain compound, cyclobutane. There are two types of aliphatic compound on the basis of the bond, carbon-carbon bond, saturated hydrocarbon, and unsaturated hydrocarbon. Saturated hydrocarbon, that means alkane which contain carbon-carbon single bond. Carbon-carbon single bond, methane, ethane, propane, butane, these are the saturated hydrocarbon. The first is ethane. Unsaturated hydrocarbon, there are two types, one is alkene, another is alkyne. Alkene, which contain carbon-carbon double bond. If the compound contains carbon-carbon double bond, this compound is called alkene types compound. Ethene, butene, pentene, hexene, these are the unsaturated hydrocarbon, that means alkene type compound. Then next one, alkyne, contain carbon-carbon triple bond. Propyne, butyne, these are the alkyne type compound. Aromatic, which contain Haeckel's rule for n plus 2 equals to number of delocalized pi electron. If the value of n is integer, in that case, the compound is called aromatic compound. There are two types, carbocyclic and another is heterocyclic. If in the ring, all the elements are carbon, this type of compound is called carbocyclic aromatic compound. Also, it's flow Haeckel's rule and show aroma, show aromatic property. Heterocyclic, different atom. Hetero, that means different atom content in the cycle. This type of compound is called heterocyclic aromatic compound. Pyridine. Next one, functional groups. The group which detects all the properties of the compound present on it is called functional group. It's the brain of this compound which indicates all the properties of that compound. It's called functional group. Here, alkene, its functional group bond C, double bond C bond. Alkyne, bond C, triple bond C bond. Hydroxyl group, bond O, bond H. Halide group, bond X. Cyanide amide group, bond C, bond N, bond N. Aldehyde group, bond C, HO. Carboxylic group, bond C, double H. These are the functional group which present on a compound and detect all the properties of that compound. These are the functional group. Now, three types of compound. Alkene is functional carbon carbon double bond. Alkyne bond C, triple bond C, carbon carbon triple bond, and arene benzene. If it is alkene, carbon carbon single bond is present. Its functional group bond C bond C bond. This is the carbon-carbon single bond. Priority order of functional group is very important for naming of the compound. So if different types of functional groups are present on a compound, in that case, you must know the priority of order of that functional group. So if carboxylic acidic group, carboxyl group, and alcoholic group are present on a compound, in that case, the naming is based on carboxylic group. For hydroxybutanoic acid, the compound is named on the basis of acidic group because it's more active in the priority list. It's more active functional group. So naming is based on acidic group. So if there are different types of functional groups are present on a compound, the naming of that compound done on the basis of the priority order of functional group which are present on that compound. Dear cadets, there are 12 functional groups present here. Next topic is homologous series. The series which contains similar functional group, they have same preparation process. They approximately show same chemical properties and only differ between the two adjacent compounds is methylene group is called homologous series. So if it is alkene, ethyne propyne. If it is alkene, ethene, propene, between these two compound, ethene, propene, only differ methylene group. Their functional group same. So, in case of homologous series, similar functional group present and only differ methylene group. Characteristics of homologous series, they have same functional group. They show similar characteristics, chemical and physical, but physical properties differs on the basis of its molecular mass and density of that. Here, some homologous series, alkene, CnH2n plus 2, alkene, CnH2n, alkyne, CnH2n minus 2, general formula of that type of homologous series. Alcohol, CnH2n plus on waste, these are the general formula of that homologous series. Only differ between this type of compound is methylene group. Preparation of alkene. So, if the number of carbon on that compound C on to C4 This gas C4-17 liquid and 18 and more than 18 solid of carboxylic acid. Here sodium salt of carboxylic acid when reacts with calcium hydroxide in presence of sodium hydroxide to form alkane. Here the product contain less number of carbon atom than that of the reactant. That means a carbon is less in the product than that of the reactant. For this reason the reaction is called decarboxylation reaction. Next one, hydrogenation of unsaturated hydrocarbon. Unsaturated hydrocarbon, alkyne, when reacts with hydrogen in presence of catalyst and temperature, the catalyst it may be nickel, platinum, and temperature on 80 to 200 degrees Celsius. In that case, the product is saturated hydrocarbon. The product is saturated hydrocarbon. Now, alkene, general form of CnH2n, the preparation process of alkene by the hydrogenation of alkyne, catalytic dehydration of alcohol, and by petrol cracking. Here, alcohol reacts in presence of alumina, 350 degrees centigrade temperature, or concentrated sulfuric acid and 165 degrees centigrade temperature, or alcoholic sodium hydroxide to form alkene at that time one mole of water is removed. Here, for this reason, the reaction is called dehydration reaction. Then another process by petrol cracking. If you cracked higher number of alkane to form in presence of temperature to form alkene and alkane, higher hydrocarbon to form lower hydrocarbon, alkene and alkane. By the reduction of alcohol from aldehyde, then in presence of concentrated sulfuric acid, we can convert to alkene. So this is the preparation of alkene. Here, preparation of alkyne. Calcium carbide is used here. If we add drop-wise water in calcium carbide, in that case, the product is alkyne and calcium hydroxide. Calcium carbide, water, alkyne, its general formula CnH2n-2. Preparation of alkyl halides from alcohol, sulfurous chloride to form alkyl chloride. From alkene reacts with hydrogen halide here to form alkyl halide, but in that case flow Markovnikov rule, positive end of this reactant goes towards the carbon atom of alkene which contain less higher number of hydrogen atom, and negative end goes towards the carbon atom which contain less number of hydrogen atom. This is the Markovnikov rule. Here this reaction follows Markovnikov rule. Alkyl halides, alkyl bromide, alkane and alkene reacts with bromine and hydrogen bromide to form alkyl bromide. Here this reaction follow Markovnikov rule, but in case of ethane is not needed. Here on hydrogen atom is replaced by bromine atom and product is alkyl bromide, ethyl bromide and hydrogen bromide. Aryl halides, benzene reacts with chlorine to form benzyl chloride. This is the chlorination reaction. Preparation of alcohol, alkyl bromide reacts with aqueous sodium hydroxide or aqueous potassium hydroxide to form alcohol. Alkene reacts with water in presence of 300 degree centigrade temperature and 60 atmosphere pressure in phosphoric acid to form alcohol. This is the hydration reaction. This SN reaction, nucleophilic substitution reaction. This is also another hydration reaction, but the catalysts are different. This is the preparation of alcohol, preparation of aldehyde, oxidation of alcohol to form aldehyde, or reduction of acid to form aldehyde. Alkane reacts with chlorine presence of sunlight to form alkyl chloride, then further treatment to form alcohol, then to convert aldehyde. This another reaction, hydration reaction of ethane to form aldehyde, but catalyst sulfuric acid and mercuric sulfate. Carboxylic acid, oxidation of aldehyde to form carboxylic acid. This is the oxidizing agent, potassium dichromate and sulfuric acid, or also used chromic acid. There is another atmospheric conversion of carboxylic acid, alkane, which present in nature, reacts with nascent oxygen in the atmosphere in presence of high temperature and pressure to form carboxylic acid. So, gradually we discussed different types of organic compounds, its preparation. Now, first question, what is carbonyl compound? Second one, conversion of organic compound is required. Why? We need to convert organic compound. Next one, last product is important as preservatives. Carbonyl compound which contain carbonyl group bond CHO or bond CO bond. Conversion of organic compound is required because we need different types of organic compound in various purpose. In case of medicine, in case of antiseptic, in case of plastic industry, in case of leather industry, ceramics, different types of organic compounds are required in various purpose. For this reason, we need to convert organic compound for our requirement. Last product, that is acetic acid, we know 4 to 10% of acetic acid is called vinegar, which is used for the preservatives for preserve, pickles, or this type of foods. Now, gradually discuss organic compounds, classification of organic compounds, preparation of different hydrocarbon and organic compounds, and conversion of organic compounds. Now, there are a few questions. How can you prepare aldehyde? Acetic acid preparation process. Then, which type of reactions are occurred in nature? We discuss about the conversion of alkane to organic compound. Next, another one is nitrogen to nitric acid in presence of 3000 degree centigrade temperature in the nature, but it's not organic compound. Beloved cadets, if any question, you inform me in the next. Thanks.